guys, Nicole here, and also now we are doing another tutorial of how to get anything on your iPad screen onto your computer. I mean, not your computer, your TV. Sorry about that. So to do this, though, it requires an Apple TV, and for some reason, if you don't have internet to do this, and also an iPad that uses I think he has to use the same Wi-Fi as the Apple TV. And so, what you do is when you have the Apple TV turned on, and you're obviously in it, you double click this right here, like that, and this will come up. Then you go over to your left, you'll see this screen. If the Apple TV is not on, that won't be there, I think. But anyways, yeah, you go to this button, and it would normally be on iPad. And if you have the original Apple TV that you'd have would be that. And if you had a second one, it'd be like that. Right now, I'm using the second one. So I'd hit Apple TV 2, like that. And it would, and then this would pop open, up, I mean. And you hit turn on mirroring. Then get back to the screen. And it, and then, what you see there will be over there. And yeah, it's just useful if you want to have a... Like, it's easier to see when you do the YouTube video like this one, or if you're like, being random and stuff. And so, yeah, so, like, if I wanted to, I could just, like, tape it with better resolution from here than, like, this really bright screen and stuff on there. Yeah, so just, yeah, another, like, little cool tip for you guys in, yeah, stuff. And yeah, please like and subscribe. And so, I'm DeQuan, and I'll see you guys later.